Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am a flight attendant. Welcome on board of flight 1301 with service from 21st century to 20th century. Please turn off all your electronic devices. We would like you to put on your seatbelt for your safety needed. We are now ready to take off. Thank you for choosing Balti Tour. Ladies and gentlemen, in the 20th century, the world was considered as a very chic planet, which people couldn't even imagine themselves to travel to see the outer corners or learn more information about it. However, since 1990s, the world has changed itself to a new place after the internet was officially invented. Honorable judges, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the 21st century, the world of internet. On this very special occasion, I would like to extend my profound gratitude to His Excellency Li Cheng, Director General of Balti Group and the President of Balti International University in Luxembourg, of Balti Management Teams, Honorable Judges, Teachers, Ladies and Gentlemen. My name is Deng Soligar, a Level 9 contestant from Balti 6 Campus RSA. Today is such a marvelous day for me to be here once again on the stage of the final round under a very substantial topic. Does the internet make people smarter? Before going straight to the topic, I would like to shift your focus to one very necessary keyword, and that is internet. Internet is the light system of connected computer all around the world which allows people to share information and communicate with each other. Indeed, nowadays in this generation, we live with internet every single day, and we accepted that it has played a very important role in our daily life. It makes our life easier and more convenient. So ladies and gentlemen, does the internet also make people smarter? Of course, yes, it does. How? To respond to the topic due to limitation of time, allow me to bring up the three remarkable points. First, people are smarter with getting more education from the internet. It may sound very simple, but definitely very fundamental. No matter who you are, when you are stuck with your work or you want to know about any information, don't worry. Internet will be right there for you. You can get any kind of information on every topic from a variety of websites such as Google, Wikipedia, and a lot more. Remarkably, comparing to the past years when the internet hadn't come to our world yet, people had to spend a lot of time checking on books. But nowadays, just spend a few seconds researching and everything will pop on your phone screen. At this point, it simply identified that the internet is the best partner for everyone in education. Second, people are smarter with getting abundant, updated information. A hundred years ago, it was very hard for people to realize what was happening around them all around the world. But nowadays, just a click of a finger and all the updated news will be reported in a second. At this point, it shows that the internet makes people smarter to save time to get information. And the only reason that we need information is that to get the experiences from the real world. Third, people are smarter with having entertainment. Have you ever noticed that the internet makes us smarter with a lot of entertainment? Every day, every one of us might enjoy spending time playing games, listening to music, or watching movies, or perhaps playing social media. You know what? All those things indirectly teach us to live in the smarter life, the life which we live in being entertained and joyful. And during that time, we can learn a lot of new words and a lot of experiences as well. So in my conclusion, I strongly believe that the three accessible points that I have mentioned earlier will exactly respond to the topic. Honorable judges, ladies and gentlemen, before my presentation comes to an end, I would like to send a comment relevant to the topic that the internet is the best teacher for everyone. The more we work with it, the smarter we are. But wait for a second. I just want to tell that the internet can make you smarter if you use it properly in the proper way. Thank you very much.
Thank you for your speech. You have 2 minutes for questions from the judges.
My respect to His Excellency, La Trum Thiel, and all participants. How much time do you spend on the internet learning, and how much time do you spend for entertainment?
Well, thank you for your very interesting question. In fact, I'm also the one using the internet, and of course, I manage my time correctly. Like, I spend more time on researching the information, even though it's not my assignment or project, but I still research for more information and new discovery in order to improve my knowledge. And also, I would like to admit that I also enjoy playing social media, playing games, and also watching movies as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
My respect to His Excellency, Lok Chum Tiew, and all participants, and good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
So you said we can get all type of information from the internet. The question is, how do we know that the information is real?
Well, thank you for your very meaningful question. Well, as I've mentioned earlier, that we need to use it in the right way. We need to use our critical thinking to consider whether it's real affect the news, because nowadays a lot of fake news are on the internet. So we need to like researching for a lot of news if we want to know about it clearly. Thank you.